to go, had to wash my hands of it.
We're after this roebuck, and for the last couple of weeks we've seen no territory marking and not even the bucks chasing after the younger bucks. But just in the last few days, everything started to happen, and we've got a really fresh scrape here. We've just passed one further down the track.
In the outer
stuck in.